It's rare to get as long with a character as you had with Duncan, 119 episodes. Can you talk a little bit about some of your highlights of that, particular arcs for the character, particular episodes, things that meant a lot to you at the time?
Yeah, it's funny because I'm actually doing that on a behind-the-scenes thing I do on my site now. You know, I talk about the different episodes. Band of Brothers was one which was a turning point in season one, where the whole concept changed, the production value changed. Then obviously for me, when I directed Homeland, that for me was a pivotal episode because it was the first directing one I was able to do. First time we'd actually been in shooting in Scotland for the series itself. So that was another episode. When we did some of the great times I had was with Roger Daltrey playing on those comedic episodes, which lightened the series up a little bit. But when we did the 100th episode, filming that in Bordeaux in Paris, which was a big episode, I went over budget on that, by the way. that was another highlight for me because it was, you know, again, a very big show. And it really sort of, we had a very low budget then. I mean, today series have $4 million, $5 million, $10 million budgets. We were under $1 million back then. And the production value I think we got was actually pretty spectacular. It's human resources, I think that is, because I think the people that worked on it, the actors, the production people, the stylists, all that would always come up with something extra on their own. They just liked doing it. I remember the production designer, who was a guy called Steve Gagan, would come in and go, oh, I'm going to take this and I want to do this. And he was allowed to create. And I think he wasn't restricted. And I think that was important for him to be able to create something even on the budget that he had, because he liked doing it. And so it gave people pleasure in the crew to be good and to create something better than they actually were budgeted to do.
One of the things that kept the show going as long as it did was, beyond yourself, just the amazing wealth of characters that came and went. I'm curious, fans, obviously, when they meet you, have their favorites. Were there favorite guest stars that you had or particular characters that you just loved getting to share time with as the series went on?
Well, I mean, obviously, I've said Roger Daltrey, you know, and Roland Gift was fun to work with. And obviously, the cast I had, you know, Stan Kirsch and Elizabeth Grayson, Peter Wingfield, Werner Stocker, Jimmy Burns. I mean, all of them, I had fun playing with it, you know, and we had a great time doing it. And that's kind of the memory I get of that, is the people I worked with and the fun I had. The characters, they... People, I think I had like three arguments with different actors or whatever on the entire hundreds of actors that came through there. And so to me, that was kind of like, great. I mean, this is what I'm able to do. I'm able to go to work. I'm able to get paid for it. I'm able to have a good time and enjoy the people that I'm with.